Hundreds of thousands of people undergo liposuction every year, but some relatively new treatments claim to remove fat without surgery. We wanted to know whether they actually work, so we asked Vanita Nair to look into one of them. Vanita, I know nothing, but sign me up.
That's sort of how I felt. Good morning to you, Gail. Well, this is one of the rare medical stories where all the academics that we spoke to agreed that the procedure works if it is used on the right patient. The basic idea for cool sculpting, that's what it's called, stems from kids who routinely ate popsicles. Doctors noticed they grew up to be adults with dimples because the cold was killing the fat cells in their cheeks. So now doctors are applying that principle to other parts of the body.
If you've ever seen before and after pictures following a fat removal procedure, then these are not that surprising. But when you hear the fat was removed after just four treatments without using a knife or a needle, these results are unprecedented.
I so badly want to believe this works.
Well, I think it's the most proven technology.
Dr. Neil Sadik, a professor at Weill Cornell Medical College, says the procedure is called cool sculpting. It was created by two Harvard doctors, and as of last month, it's been cleared by the FDA for treating a patient's thighs, love handles, and belly.
I feel a major vacuum.
That's where 33-year-old Melissa Allerton, a yoga teacher and private chef, was being treated while we watched.
Does it feel like ice?
Yeah. It does, like a thin sheet of ice.
The process of cool sculpting feels like ice because this device is freezing the fat cells directly below it. Once they're frozen, the fat cells drain naturally from the body. It can take 6 to 12 weeks to see the results, but a patient can lose half an inch from their waistline after just one 1-hour treatment. An area can be treated multiple times, but Dr. Sadik says the first treatment is usually the most effective.
These techniques are not substitutes for liposuction. They're not for people that have large amounts of fats that need to be removed.
Are there any side effects?
The only real temporary side effects, you can occasionally get a little bit of bruising. You can get a little bit of redness.
The latest report by the International Society of Aesthetic Plastic Surgeons shows the U.S. is the leading country for surgical cosmetic procedures with more than 1 million performed every year. That includes about 110,000 tummy tucks and 220,000 liposuctions. Worldwide, 425,000 cool sculpting treatments were performed last year alone.
What are your hopes after this?
That it'll be able to be a little 4-pack this year and not just a 2-pack.
Allerton says she was drawn to the procedure because it's so minimal she can teach a yoga class later today. Other doctors we spoke to that had no financial relationship to the product say there is still no magic pill for weight loss, but they all agreed that for the right patient, cool sculpting works.
While the fat cells that are treated drain from the body, there are still other surrounding fat cells that can expand, so a patient has to maintain a healthy diet as well as some exercise. As for the cost, one abdominal treatment is about $1,300, and each love handle is about $800.
So tell Dr. Rose you're ready for this.
Yes, Dr. Rose, I am ready. Going to go put some popsicles on my butt. I would so do that. I'm not kidding. I'm not trying to be funny. I would do that. You don't have to have surgery. I'm in.
Tomorrow night, the next night?
Yes. I'm going to be busy this weekend, Charlie.
Yes, what are you doing this weekend, Gail?
Hanging out with some popsicles.
Said, yes. That's what I'm doing. Laugh if you want to.
That's exactly right.
I want to go down a dress size. Just saying.
No, I'm laughing because of the popsicles comment. I'm laughing at the popsicles comment. Vanita, that was awesome.
Thank you.
Definitely the highest rated segment of our show.